Here we go.
I'm still so sad with the light beige bowls I'm supposed to get. Okay, one piece. Oh yeah, salt and pepper shakers. This is the one, I don't know if I should keep this or the other one, the marble one. These are like very artsy sculptural pieces they could put salt and pepper in. And I think they look like it's saran wrap too. These ones are sold out too. Everything that like I got is always somehow sold out somehow. I think the only one that like everything is still there is the candle at the moment, but in the States it's sold out forever. Same with the gray one. And then also the large, this one in the States is like sold out very fast somehow. This one. Flowers in here, maybe some olive branches. Like, this is so pretty. Pretty, very, very pretty. This one, if you see it online, it's please get it. It's very, very pretty. And this one's like light beige, it's not white. Pretty. Oh, and then I got a hair clip because my hair clips are broken. I only had one, and then I usually just have one, and if it breaks, I buy one. This is just a brown colored one. Ta-da. This is like, I don't remember how much was it, $3? Small one with the tea light candle with like on here. One, two, and then one more of something like that. It's so cute. So like $3 too. And it's like stone. And it's pretty. And online, I don't think it looks as pretty, but in person, I think it's very cute. I like it. It's very like artistic, sculptural. Like, you could put candies in here. Well, I would put candies in here, or just decorative. They're very nice. I like it. Yay. I don't know these. I like these little like ledges, and it feels like it's been squished, but I like it. Next, the last box, one and final box.